Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to decrypt WhatsApp database and read someone's WhatsApp messages. Connect phone to the PC, browse to phone memory, WhatsApp, database and select all the database file and copy it to your PC. Here, we cannot open WhatsApp database file. To open WhatsApp database file, we required WhatsApp Viewer. Download and install WhatsApp Viewer. The link is given below in the description box. Now, open WhatsApp Viewer and go to File, select Decrypt Crypto 8 and browse the database file which we have copied. Here, database is encrypted. To decrypt, we need key, which can decrypt database files. So, stay with me, I will show you how to do that. Go to Play Store and download ES File Explorer. Open the File Explorer, then go to Root and turn on the Root Explorer. To get the root permission, your phone must be rooted. Now, go to Local, select Device, browse to Data, again Data, and find the folder named com.whatsapp. Go to Files. Here, you can find the key. Copy that key to PC. Now, use this key in WhatsApp Viewer to decrypt database file to view messages. Decrypted database file will be located at the folder where your key is. Drag and drop the decrypted database file to WhatsApp Viewer and now you can read the messages. I hope this has been informative for you and I would like to thank you for watching. Subscribe for more videos.